Hi, Kerry here from My Quick Bookkeeping. In a previous video, I walked you through the steps to import and match or post your credit card transactions. Today, I'm going to show you how to complete the reconciliation in QuickBooks. So here we are again at our dashboard. I'm going to pop up to the cog this time, and I'm going to choose Reconcile under Tools. Now we have to choose which account we'd like to reconcile, and I'm going to do my TD Visa. I have my statement here, as I showed you earlier, so I'm going to pop in the ending balance and the date that the statement ends, which is the 15th of May. Oh, do they prefer American dating? Let's have a quick look here. I'll just use this. Oh, there we are. So we'll start reconciling. All of the amounts here have been matched, but I have a difference of $108.40. Oh, look at this. It looks like I recorded this twice. So I'm going to exclude one of these, and I'm finished. Success! Reconciled the account. That was way too quick. Now I have a balance due. So now I'm going to need to go and I will delete that previous transaction because I don't need it doubled up. And that had to be the quickest reconciliation ever. I'll have to do another one for you another day that takes a little bit longer.
Well, that was too fast to learn anything. Hopefully soon your reconciliations will be that quick also. Let's watch the video instructions from QuickBooks Online to see how this looks when you haven't matched everything from import.
Welcome to this Getting Started video about reconciling transactions in QuickBooks Online. It's a good idea to reconcile your bank and credit card accounts every month to ensure that your QuickBooks account balances match the account balances from your bank or credit card accounts. To reconcile your bank or credit card accounts, click the company menu, then select Reconcile. Choose the account that you want to reconcile, then click Reconcile Now. Enter the statement date. Enter the ending balance for your statement. QuickBooks uses this balance to make sure that QuickBooks accounts match exactly. Click OK. QuickBooks displays the reconciliation window. The left-hand side includes all of your charges and cash advances, and the right-hand column includes all of your payments and credits. The information at the bottom of the window is the information from the statement. Using your bank statement, you'll select each transaction that appears on your statement and appears in QuickBooks. Select each charge or cash advance on the statement in the left-hand column and each payment from the right side. Not every transaction will be selected, only the transactions that have cleared the bank. Once you get the difference to zero, you know that your bank statement ending balance matches the cleared balance in QuickBooks. That is all that is required to reconcile your accounts in QuickBooks.
Well, that didn't take much longer. If your reconciliation is not going so smoothly, reach out. If you're having difficulties, I'm sure someone else is too. Ask the question below. If this has been helpful, be sure to like and subscribe to my channel. If you'd like to sign up for QuickBooks, you can do so using the link to my website. If there's anything else you'd like to know about, please comment below. My next video could be for you. Cheers.